Swashbucklers, get ready. Captain Jack Sparrow will soon be back at a cinema near you. Arr.
Having already plundered more than $2.5 billion, Disney is preparing to weigh anchor on the latest episode of Pirates of the Caribbean.
If you thought after three films the ship had sailed, think again.
Well, the idea of a fourth one after finishing Pirates 3 was, you know, somewhere in the back of your head you were thinking, I sure hope so.
Disney has blown fresh life into its Pirates franchise.
Once the trilogy had completed itself and they'd tied up all those various plot lines, everyone wanted to put a new dynamic and some fresh stuff in it.
That includes new hands on deck. Penelope Cruz has come aboard as a scorned former flame of Jack Sparrow.
He has a brilliant, brilliant mind. Really smart, really clever, fast.
Captain, I wish to report a mutiny. I can name fingers and point names.
While Ian McShane is cast as the most feared villain yet.
Mutineers, hang!
We don't call them Batman anymore. We call them complicated characters, thank you.
Complicated is a good word for the film's mermaids. Disney's famous for Ariel, the mermaid. This movie takes mermaids a little different direction.
Thankfully.
Australian model Gemma Ward plays one of these feral dames.
She's kind of evil, but alluring.
It's all set to have us barking like a pirate all over again, even if the stars can resist the urge.
For example, on the set of The King's Speech, playing a character like Lionel Logue, did you ever drop an R?
No.
On Stranger Tides opens nationwide on Thursday. Lachlan Kennedy, 10 News.